Good morning, everybody. Today's lesson is on reported speech. As you will see, in order to give information about what people say or think, we use direct speech or reported speech. Direct speech or quoted speech means repeating what someone has said is called direct speech, sometimes called quoted speech. Examples: she said today's lesson is in reported speech, or today's lesson is on reported speech, she said. In direct speech, sometimes called reported speech, does not use quotation marks to repeat what the person said, and it doesn't have to be told word for word. In reported speech, the tense usually changes because when we use reported speech, we are usually talking about a time in the past. So the verbs usually have to be in the past too. So now look at the following two examples. Direct speech, I am going home, he said. In direct speech, he said he was going home. Now we will see the tense changes in the following table. Pay close attention to this part of the lesson, because as I said, this lesson concentrates on the change of tenses. For example, we have direct speech and indirect speech. In direct speech, we have the following examples. Present simple, she said it's cold. Changes in the past simple, she said it was cold. The present continuous, she said, I am working. Changes into past continuous, she said she was working. The present perfect changes into the past perfect, she said, I have been a teacher since 2007. She said she had been a teacher since 2007. Present perfect continuous changes into past perfect continuous. For example, she said, I've been teaching for 15 years. She said she had been teaching for 15 years. Past simple changes into past perfect. For example, she said, I taught reported speech. She said she had taught reported speech. Past continuous changes into past perfect continuous. For example, she said, I was teaching little children. She said she had been teaching little children. Notice this past perfect continuous changes. There is no change. It remains the same. For example, she said, I'd already been teaching for 2 hours. She said she had already been teaching for 2 hours. Another thing to mention in this lesson is to pay attention to the modal's change that occurs in the reported speech. For instance, we have in direct speech and indirect speech, we have will, which changed to would. For example, she said, I'll teach reported speech. Changes into, she said she would teach reported speech. Can changes into could. For example, she said Morocco can beat France during the World Cup. She said Morocco could beat France in World Cup. Must changes into had to. For example, she said, I must watch the game. She said she had to watch the game. Shall changes into should. For example, she said, what shall we learn today? She asked what we should learn today. May changes into might. She said, may I open the door? She asked if she might open the door. Please take special note to the this note, which says there is no change to could, would, should, might, and ought to. Direct speech. I might go to the cinema, she said. In indirect speech, she said she might go to the cinema. So now we have some notions of time which change in reported speech as the following. If the reported sentence contains an expression of time, you must change it to fit in with the time of reporting the words said. Example, we need to change words like here and yesterday if they have different meanings at the time and place of reporting that speech. Now and after 24 hours in direct speech, we have the example, today's lesson is on grammar. She said yesterday's lesson was on grammar. Expressions of time also change. Look at the following. Expressions of time change if reported on a different day. For instance, in direct and indirect, we have this becomes that, today becomes yesterday, these days, those days, now, then, a week ago, a week before, last weekend, the weekend before, the previous weekend, here, there, next week, the following week, tomorrow, the next following day. Now we come to the last part of the lesson and pay close attention to the pronoun change. We have me becomes you. For instance, in the direct speech, we have I teach maths, he said. He said he taught maths. Reporting verbs, said, told, and us are the most common verbs used in direct speech. We use asked to report questions. For example, I asked my friend what time the lesson started. We use told with an object. For example, my friend told me she felt tired. Note, we usually use said without an object. Example, Ahmed said he was going to play tennis. There are many other verbs we can use apart from said, told, and asked, like accused, advised, agreed, apologized, begged. That is never used in questions. Instead, we often use if or whether. Example, he asks me if I would come to the party.